Fighting for the dollar, so me glad to be there.